This is the sharpest blanket.
In January of 2004, she went down to Florida. My mother had already died, so my father was alone, and his health was really starting to
grow.
And so she was able to stay with him for about a month and a half. She cooked and she cleaned and she did everything. However, she wanted to make sure that she heard him if he got up in the middle of the night and needed
him. Hi, buddy. How you doing?
She slept very soundly, so she
Do you love that game?
Medication. And unfortunately, after several months, she really disintegrated and was in very bad shape.
Listen to you.
I think